Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to open the location info link settings on the Sony ZV-E10 camera. It's pretty easy, you just have to go to the menu, which is here. Inside the menu, go to the third tab, second page, and the location info link settings are going to be here. You have to turn on the Bluetooth first, and you can use all these features when your Bluetooth is on. So it's pretty easy. I hope this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one.